Good morning, you guys. Glad that you're here. I'm going to put that right up in here. How many of you have ever felt that you were too young or too small to actually make a difference? Really? Seriously, not one? You? Okay. You're okay. Because if you didn't, like, the story's not going to go anywhere. Okay? All right, so I'm going to tell you a story. This is about me when I was about 10 years old. And I was the youngest in my family, so, you know, my oldest brother and sister, they were teenagers, and they got to do all kind of cool stuff, and I didn't get to do anything because I was still young. And we went to New Smyrna Beach. This is probably back in, like, 1974. So back then, there wasn't a whole lot of hotels or anything there at the beach. Do you know where the inlet is that goes from the intercoastal to the ocean?
No.
Well, at that time, they were dredging it out, and when they dredged it out, you could get a lot of cool seashells. But they also had these little tools everywhere. I don't know what they were from, but sometimes they could be like 6-7 foot deep. So I'm walking, I'm looking for shells, and I hear this girl, and she was in the water, and she is crying for help. And there was no other adults around, and I was wondering if she was just joking or not. But anyway, she couldn't swim, and what she was doing in the water, I'm not sure. But she was actually drowning, and I was the only one there. And I was actually able to jump in the water, get her, and take her back to her parents. And I was so excited because I saved her life. You know what I'm saying? And I went back and told my brothers and sisters, and not one of them believed me. It's like, serious. It's the only thing I ever did that mattered at that point, and like, nobody thought that it was true. I was making it up. So listen, but if I wasn't there, what do you think would have happened to her?
She would have died.
So do you think that was a divine appointment? That God put me at that place looking for shells to help her out? So listen, it doesn't matter whether you're young or whether you're old, whether you're big or small, God can use you to do what he wants from you if you listen to him. Amen?
Amen.